يعني الآن يا شيخ من جمال اللغة العربية أن الكلام إذا كان من أدنى إلى أعلى، يعني من العبد للرب، هذا ما يقال أمر. أنت تقول اللهم اهدني، اللهم اغفر لي، لا يمكن أن يقال أن هذا أمر في اللغة العربية. ما نقول أمر، لأنه من أدنى إلى أعلى، بل هذا هو رب العالمين. نقول هذا دعاء ما نستطيع، لأن العبد ما يمكن يأمر الرب، الرب هو الذي يأمر والعبد هو المأمور، فتقول هذا دعاء.
From the beauty of the Arabic language is that the Arabic language differentiates between who is being addressed and who is addressing. And if a person who is lower is addressing the one who is higher, for example, when it comes to a person supplicating to his Lord, when you say, oh Allah, forgive me, we do not say that this is amr, this is a command. Rather, we say that this is dua, this is a supplication, because it's not possible for a lowly person, meaning a person, to address and command the one who is higher than him, i.e. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because Allah subhanahu, he is Rabbul Alameen, he is the Lord of all the worlds and all the creation. So we never say, forgive me is a command when it emanates from a person towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rather we say it is a dua, it is a supplication.
نعم، فلا يمكن أن تترجم وتقول هذه الجملة أمر، هذا أكبر خطأ. تقول هذا دعاء، لأنه من أدنى إلى أعلى، إلى رب العالمين سبحانه وتعالى.
So when you are translating, if you are translating اغفر لي, you cannot say that this is an أمر, I mean this is a command. Rather, this is a great mistake, because it's not possible for a person to command his Lord to do anything. Rather, it is a dua, a supplication or a request.
ومن أعلى إلى أدنى من الله سبحانه وتعالى عندما يقول للعباد يقول اعبدوا ربكم، نقول هذا أمر.
As for when the address emanates from he who is higher to the one who is lower, like for example Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when he's addressing those who are beneath him, i.e. his worshippers, and he says اعبد, worship, we say this is a command, because a command emanates from the one who is higher to the one who is lower.
ومن مساوي إلى مساوي أنا أقول لهذا أخي مثلا.
And as for two people who are equal, I say to my brother for example
أدخل تفضل مثلا.
I say enter, come forward for example.
نعم، هذا يقال عنه التماس، يعني أمر لكن ليس بقوة، يعني بلطف بأدب.
And this we call التماس, meaning it is a command. However, it is not a command as such. Rather, it is a polite command or request.
مهم جدا أن نبين جمال اللغة العربية، وأن هذه المصطلحات الشرعية يعني مقصودة، أن هذا دعاء وهذا أمر وهذا التماس.
And so it's immensely important that we clarify to the people the beauty of the Arabic language and how the Arabic language differentiates between those who are addressing and those who are being addressed and the different levels and types of people.